The report package owner initiates the sign-off phase by first ensuring that the author and review phases are complete. If there is no author phase, all docklets must be checked in. This ensures that there will be no further update to the report contents. Once the report package is ready, the report package owner will create the sign-off instance and then start the sign-off process. A notification will be sent to all the users assigned as signers on the report package. Let us log in as Carol, who is responsible for signing off on this package. When you log in, you will see that the sign-off is pending. You can either sign off or reject the report package. Let's review the sign-off instance. We can click the link to the report package. Let us sign off. Regardless of whether you sign off or reject the report package, you can add a note to your action. If all signers sign off on the package, the report package will be marked complete. If any signer rejects the report package owner has to reopen the report, address all the notes provided by the signers, and then resubmit the report. This will restart the sign-off process. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.